The RNA Institute is on the campus of the University at Albany. It is a national research resource for innovative drug discovery and technology development. The physical resources of the Institute are located in a modern research building. Completion of the RNA Institute's specially designed space enables RNA-based drug discovery and technology development that will bring new diagnosis methods and treatment to difficult human health problems. The facility is designed to meet tomorrow's green standards. You may notice that the Institute takes advantage of the natural light with a large amount of glass, including skylights. The Advanced Instrumentation Center is right next door to the Computational Center. This offers an opportunity to scientists to use sophisticated methods and high-end instrumentation to test and validate their computer models. The laboratory benches throughout the Institute are mobile, with services coming from the top, permitting an easy change to the geometry of the laboratory. And this allows for changes in the direction of the science. It accommodates many different types of instrumentation that could come in the future. The openness of the environment is conducive to collaborative, interactive research, whether that be a small conference space with Wi-Fi and high-resolution monitors, or a space for shared student and postdoctoral fellowship offices. The entrepreneurial environment of the Institute provides an invitation to scientists and engineers from corporations as well as from other academic institutions. A fifth lab has been set aside for these visitors to use for as long as a three-month period. Institute researchers will be encouraged to participate in public-private partnerships for the commercialization of drug discoveries that are important to the economy of Albany and the state of New York. At the same time, the Institute is generating new jobs and contributing to a promising economy.